And so far, that's what it's looked like on this power play.
Opens up for Duchene. He drags, and the shot couldn't get through. Power blocked. It came back to Duchene. He spots Harley. Sagan from the outer hash marks looking across for Marchman. And just poked wide. Kept in Duchene. His shot. He scores! Matt Duchene on the power play as Dallas up early in their return.
In a defensive posture in his own zone, and the Stars power play a shoot first mentality right from the get-go, and is
swept back around for Robertson, freed it up, and a shot goes wide from Tyler Sagan, who got it off with Barry bearing down.
Quick release by Sagan.
He's had a resurgent year in his 14th season in the NHL. Tony, this line's been great. Here is Marchman walking in, feeding, they score! And it's Matt Duchene back in Nashville to make it 2-0 against his old club.
Nice play, good patience there. When you look at the way that this play, Mason Marchman comes around, great patience to go around Tyson Barry, make sure he doesn't put the puck into the prone defenseman and puts it right. It is that sarcastic cheer from the first shot on goal they had about 13 minutes into the game. Some excitement when they got those two goals, but certainly frustration for the home team.
Sagan with a great pass, moving in, Duchene, he scores! His second back in Nashville, and it's a 7 spot for the Stars.
And they have sucked the volume out of this building. On the entry, Duchene flipped it off, moving in, Marchman, a shot that spilled out of Pickard, they score! Fed to the left, as Lindell seeing some time, tail end of the power play. Now it's Harley with a shot, save, rebound, score!